The prosecuting counsel, Barrister Akiri Abuleme, told the court that he has two witnesses who are to give evidence against the accused person, Rotimi Olayebi. Magistrate Igo Bramo, in her response, said the defense counsel, Victor Ebonka, had written a letter informing the court of his intention not to appear due to some other engagements. Chief Magistrate Igo Bramo, however, adjourned sitting to 9th of July 2014. The coordinator of Child Protection Network, Jennifer Eru, expressed confidence that the 11 defied minors will get justice.
We had all our witnesses today to take them on. So we'll take him on benefit of that to wait till on the night where our witnesses will come up again.
Six witnesses have so far testified against the accused person, Rotimi Olayebi, Wellington Akodeja, reporting.